Yeah, once again, no? So we're done on management. So here, no? Again, ini tantang, no? Gasoline chart. So here, it's about 6 pounds, yeah? Again, the gasoline of the knee, no? And then, ating butangan, both posterior and anterior, no? The anti-gravity. Again, so we're done on management, no? So here, again, ang makita gini nyo. So again, February 8, yeah? Again here, February 8, 2014. So, maniipanan siyang doktor. Kolesterol lagi tau, no? Again, kolesterol ra. Again, so normal na uban tanan, then kolesterol, no? Again, thank you, Kaisa, ha? So, sorry, Kaisa, nga. Medyo nakuha na ito, no? So, almost 1 month ka, pin. Mulagi na siya, nakita na ito, nga. Nagkita ang maintenance, no? Kaya sakyanan dito rin yun. Maintenance, ang tao na noon, tagyawa, no? Again, all maintenance is about pure care, yun, no? No, no medicine, no injection, no operation. So, siya, again, so Saturday siya, then nakipakita siya, walk to, no? Una ka walking, then strengthening again, no? So duhan na ka gasolina, again, 12 pounds na put at the hip niya ng ankle, no? Again, for gasolina siya. Again, tunglad siya, mayroon din mo hang, so, ano, again, 10 minutes pa to, how much more? Kumukuha to 1 hour, so pasado sa lab test. Again, siya, thank you.